A very good morning, student. This is your practical period, and in this period we are going to learn about the important part of the plant, that is the leaf. In the last period we have learned about the stem, and now today we are going to learn the structure of the leaf. So student, look here, we took the different kind of the leaf. Now we will learn what is the structure of the leaf and what is the parts of the leaf. So one by one we will see. We know that the leaf is the one of the important part of the plant which performs the photosynthesis, because we know that the leaf have the chlorophyll pigment, and due to this it can perform the photosynthesis and it can makes the food. So children, see here, the leaves means all the leaves which grow all the leaves grows from the nodes of the stem. In the last video we have learned that, okay, what is the stem, and there is node and internode. So children, leaf is grow from the nodes of the stem, and generally it is the thin and flat. Look, this is the thin, bahut patla hai ye, and it is the flat structure which is green in color. And now we will see the parts of the leaf. Look children, whatever this flat part we are looking here, this, okay, this part is called the leaf blade. Okay, this flat part, if we take another leaf, this part is called the leaf blade. Okay, now the edge of the leaf, or we can say this is the edge of the leaf. Look here, this is the edge of the leaf, and that edge we call the margin of the leaf. So this is the leaf blade and this is the margin of the leaf. There are different kind of the margin.